All right, guys, welcome back. I'm hoping that my internet doesn't go out again. Not sure why it went out, but it did. Not really a shock to me, but... Okay, Screech, humans, whatever, human ship, what's that? What am I? Not human ship. The dragon trigger.
Heard of the Miyuki Trade League?
No.
What's that? Some small group.
Place is that trader.
Shuma, you weren't lying. You travel quite a bit, huh?
117 systems and counting. From your accent, I'm guessing you're from Kanto Bight, Workers District.
Yeah, you're good. Where is home for you?
Mount Kala. Been everywhere, but nothing matches the beauty of its ocean depths. Now, going to buy something?
That was the one that was plugged in charging?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because it's my real phone.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Okay, didn't tell me what I need, did it?
Back so soon. Safe travels.
Not sure why I wanted to go to him, but that's where they sent me.
You look like someone with fine taste.
Looks like still 25 minutes. I just put it in a little while ago. I got the timer set.
Kay, Jalen tells me he would like to talk to you on the holoprojector in the cockpit.
All right, thanks. Jalen.
Hey. ND5 told me things got tough on Kijimi.
Yeah, we got Ankh, but it was messy. Could have played it better.
You're not the first to be misled by Crimson Dawn. Kira's been shaking up the whole underworld. We just have to keep moving forward.
Yeah, right.
Okay. Good job out there.
Let's get out of here.
Ooh.
loading up the hyperdrive. Calculating hyperdrive coordinates.
Let's go.
Two Imperial squads using nothing but their own weapons.
I like this guy.
I cannot confirm the validity of that story.
He's a legend with a blaster ND, and we need him if we want any chance of getting out of Lyra's vault alive.
Haas was recently arrested by a small-time sheriff for looting Vapor Raiders. Not very legendary.
With his rep, he probably planned it.
Possible.
What, you don't trust Jalen's people?
I don't trust anyone.
Not even me? That's fair. See ya, ND5.
All right.
Someone's attacking me.
Put us down near where Haas was arrested. Should be able to find the sheriff. Cut a deal.
There's a faster way.
Come on, heal. Why is he not healing? Oh, can't get in there.
Let's get moving.
Don't let go!
They can't catch us, eh, buddy?
Creatures there. Hmm. Yeah, what the hell? Let's go check that. Oh, you're gonna regret it. What the hell? Let's check that. Hopefully, I go straight through the mountain.
Quiet time, little guy.
What's going on?
Uh-huh. Your ransom?
It's over.
How am I only got two still? I can't do that until I get the license better thing. That's better than what?
I'm okay. Time to go next.
Gotta go get some food out of the oven, guys. Be back in a minute.
All right.
system.
Supplies
and finish off those pirates. They won't threaten the Empire again.
I bet they won't even notice if some of those supplies go missing. Okay, still alive. Too slow. Buddy.
Hey, I marked that one too. What the hell?
What's the plan? We're blowing up the convoy.
You sure you don't want to just rob it?
It's cleaner.
Your pet there. What is he?
Oh, Nyx? He's a Mercall. Kind of rare. Honestly, I don't even know what planet he's from.
Mine was a Skettle Beast. Common as dirt. He died from the first shot on my ship. We're blowing up that convoy. You ever fired a Z-6 before?
Didn't have a lot of those back on Kento.
Hand on top, dig in.
All right, start much better.
Try it out. Oh, and watch the motor. It spins like a wild cardadilla.
That's gonna punch.
Hey, you're a natural.
I thought the imps took all your weapons. You're still pretty well armed.
What, these? Just a few plasma crackers I had stashed away. Never thought I'd have to use them. All right, now we wait.
You hear that?
Convoy's coming. Get in position. Once they come through, I'll blow the mines. Then we start blasting.
Don't get out in the open! Use the shields on those heavy weapons! Fire! Oh, that's fun. That'll get the blood pumping! Fire! They found them!
Let's check on the weapons.
All there?
Only a chunk, but it's a good chunk.
Hey, your pet Skettle Beast. What was his name?
Thumpo. He'd always thump his left tail on the ground when he was happy. He loved being out in the field like this. Me and him both.
So, you still out of the game?
You know, quiet life never really suited me. Thanks, Kay. You take good care of Nyx, all right?
You know I will.
Tomorrow.
Alright guys, this video is at 52 minutes. I think I'm going to stop it here and shut down the stream for a while. So thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And hope you'll join me for the next one.